liked rollerblading in South Africa so much that I figured I'd try out rollerblading in Africa again. This time I'm doing it in Addis Ababa. I gotta go up here. What?
Yeah.
Yeah. I get stared at because I'm white all the time, and that's just normal. When you add rollerblades to the mix, I gotta go there. Hanging out in the wall. Vroom, vroom. Yeah, doing a little bit of English lessons, I guess, with my friend.
Asphalt.
Asphalt?
Asphalt.
So these are the metal coffins that people sleep in during the night to stay out of the rain. I feel sorry for this kid because I can tell that he wants to go back to his neighborhood, stay close to home, but he also wants to follow me. Oh, the cow!
Yeah.
Cow! I'm going this way.
No.
I must. Sarvet.
Yeah. Sarvet.
no. This kid is going like super far with me. So he wants a break. So we're sitting down. Running after me, I'm officially leaving my friend because he wants me to go back to his area and I want to keep exploring Addis. From this experience, I can appreciate how much being a celebrity would suck. I wish I spoke Amharic because I don't understand what these people are saying, except when they say Ferengi, which means white person. Not a lot of battery left, so I don't know when it's gonna cut out.